Well, new this morning, federal prison records show that Douglas Hughes, the man who landed a gyrocopter on the lawn of the U.S. Capitol, is now out of prison. He served just 3 months of his 4-month sentence. The 63-year-old is now back at his home in Ruskin. In April of last year, Hughes flew his one-man aircraft from Gettysburg, Pennsylvania, to the Capitol to call attention to the influence of big money on politics.